jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bells, 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 bells.
Go straight to the ghetto. Santa Claus.
Hey y'all. Y'all probably can't see me, but I'm on the way to a karaoke night. Y'all know that I does this when it comes to karaoke nights and things of that nature. And because it gets dark so quick, it looks like it's like 12 o'clock and it's just 9. But yeah, I just wanted to let y'all know that I was on my way to a karaoke night. My car looks like homeless people live in it, so I'm a little frustrated and discombobulated because y'all don't want to sit here and look at me and, well, look at darkness. In the beginning was the word. But yeah, so I'm on my, let me say happy vlogmas. But yeah, I'm on my way to a karaoke night, so pretty much I'm just there to observe the atmosphere and whatnot. I'm going with a few people at this new church that I go to, which is lit. But yeah, I just want to let y'all know I'm on my way to this karaoke night with people that I barely know, which is why I have my camera and my evidence, my for the records, just in case some pop off. Which, I pray to God that nothing does, cause let's just pray right now. Jesus, be a fence. Block out all negativity, all foolishness. Don't let nobody approach me in the wrong way. Don't let nobody out here in these streets think that they can try to kidnap me, to try to get me to join one of these sex trafficking rings. I don't need nobody trying to harvest my organs or nothing like that. Keep me safe. Keep your angels around me. And do what you do, because you know what you do, and I love you for what you do. You know what I'm saying? In Jesus' name we pray, amen. So yeah, as long as I'm in the building, ain't nothing foolish gonna pop off. Let me shut up and I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can of the little karaoke night situation. I'm 9 times out of 10 I'm going to record on my phone because I don't want to take my camera in there and have people thinking that, oh, she got money or something like that, let's rob her. Y'all know it's still holiday season, folks take my camera from me and then re-gift it, give it to somebody else. We not doing that. So yeah, I'ma shut up and let y'all see what's popping off in the karaoke night. So peace.
The song here in my heart, melody I start, but can't complete.
Because y'all know YouTube and the copyright situation, so I'll come back while I speed through it so you can see. He is with Deborah, the girl that I'm with, but when she come back, I'll let y'all see her, all of that.
He's about to sing a song called Other Side by Red Hot Chili Peppers, one of the greatest groups of all times. I'm telling you, I'll mention those one more time for this.
Come on, Red. Yes.
So yeah, my friend Deborah is back, and I'm third wheel of it, as y'all can see. So, yeah. There's that. I'm hungry. So I'm probably gonna give me some chicken nuggets when I leave here. Because it's only six people here.
Yeah, I see. One, two, three. Skip up. Skip up. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
That was so wrong.
I did, man. She gets about 10 wrong.
Let's go, my man.
I'm here. I'm here, boo. Duh.
I said duh. Just left the karaoke night and it was cool. As y'all can see, it wasn't too many people in there. It's a nice place. It's called K3. It's on 3rd. They have open mics every Thursday, and they said they do karaoke on Fridays, and they have some kind of movie premiere type situation next Saturday. Hold on, let me see if Wind is open.
521, can I take your order, please?
Yes, can I get a junior bacon cheeseburger 4 for $4?
Sauce and drink.
Barbecue and strawberry lemonade.
You said barbecue and strawberry lemonade, anything else?
No, that's all.
$4.92.
I wonder, should I, well, Zane can eat my own nuggets. But Wind is remodeled, so they in the building that's literally next door to the old building. So that's unnecessary. But anyways, like I was saying, so the open mic, not the open mic, the karaoke was cool. Would it be something that I would participate in again? Yeah, I think so. But the only thing I didn't like about it, I was third wheeling. I mean, I like Deborah is my friend's name that invited me out, and I forgot the dude name that was singing to her and all of that. I don't know his name, and I'm sorry, I don't, but I don't. I don't. So yeah, they was chit-chatting, chilling, doing their thing, which I don't mind, because at the end of the day, I mean, get it how you live. But yeah. Yeah, it was a nice little place, though. It seemed like everybody in there know everybody, so obviously they must be regulars. So yeah, I feel like I would enjoy an open mic night more than karaoke. Karaoke, I feel like it's for when you chilling, like you got a group of people with you and y'all chilling and y'all just want to do something, then you just like, oh, let's do karaoke. Open mic is like people that's really I ain't gonna say people that do karaoke ain't got talents, but people that do open mic are more intentional about sharing their talents. So I like going to poetry readings, I like spoken word, I like open mics as far as that. But listening to singing, for fun, yes, but just sitting around listening to singing, I'm just not that type of chick, you feel me? So yeah. Anyways, I'm at Wendy's getting my 4 for $4, and then I'm gonna go to the house and see what Zay and Darius got going on, and I'll let y'all see that. And yeah, I think that's all we're doing today. So So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Comment in the comment section below. Make sure you're subscribed and all of that other goodness. And I will see y'all, of course, tomorrow. Peace. Thank you. No type of customer service. But I got my strawberry lemonade. That's the only thing I care about right now. Oh, y'all, I see it. Let me put my card up for y'all trying to take my identity and my money. But, why can't you look me with me for one? I'm back home and look who it is, Zayn Zayn. Hey y'all, it's the morning after. Hold on, we looking like we got sense. So we just ate. Where did we eat, Darius?
Waffle House.
You can get over to the right. But I realized yesterday in a video when I was telling you you gonna bust a left at the light and I was pointing to the right.
I know. I ain't seen nothing. I wanna bust it up.
I didn't see it all in the video. As y'all can see, I got my Christmas pajamas on again. I got jeans on because we didn't get the clips that I wanted to get yesterday. So we're back at it again. Zayn is in the back.
Just as upset.
Y'all see my fur coat back there? So we can finna get something popping with that. Right now we on the way to Dollar Tree. So I can put a little champagne in my glass. Better give me some apple juice out here in this thing so I can be like this. There's a hater. But how y'all been? How y'all day going? It's lit. Look, you see the ambulance at the fire department at Walmart? I wonder what's going on in there. You wanna go see?
No.
Okay. I wanna go see. Y'all think we're gonna go see? But yeah, so we about to go to Dollar Tree, so you gonna bust it right at the light. And you go, you trying to be funny. Bust it right at the light, dudes. I know my directions. So we finna go to Dollar Tree. I'll probably get a couple birthday bands. I left my wallet at the house for real today. But I really didn't leave my wallet at the house. Darius left my wallet at the house.
What?
So
I need your wallet.
There's my wallet at the house.
That's not my responsibility.
Okay, there's my wallet at the house. So.
Okay.
It's crunk out here in these streets. We went to two Waffle Houses before we got a meal. I forgot to record my meal, but if I would have took my camera in there, keep straight. And, you know, turn in the shopping center over there, because you see Dollar Tree right there? Just keep starting to turn because you're gonna be here forever sitting there. But we went to two Waffle Houses. The first one was packed, and then we was all the way to the second. We had to call the first one was in South Haven too. We went to one on State Line. It was packed, so we came to the one on Goodman, and they was fast. We was in there for what, 30 minutes total. We sat down.
Tore their food up.
Got the food. It was gone in the next 10, 15 minutes. And so even if I would have brought my camera, I wouldn't have been able to turn it on fast enough for y'all to see the food. But we are back in the shopping center where Old Navy and Burlington and all of that is that we were like the other day. And we're going over there. We went to Dollar Tree the other day too. Well, yesterday. We went to Dollar Tree yesterday too. But anyway, so y'all might not be getting a behind the scenes of the Vlogmas intro until tomorrow, because we still recording it. And mom and them and all them want to be in it, so they probably not gonna be in the first couple intros. And if they do right tomorrow, and we able to record tomorrow, then they'll be in the intros for the rest of the month. So we gonna see how that go. Excuse me. It starts like, oh, you can turn right now or you can wait, however you wanna do it. But yeah. So we about to go to Dollar Tree and get a couple items. Really, the only thing I need is apple juice. And I want a happy birthday bag or something like that. I wanted a balloon, but I don't think I want a balloon out of Dollar Tree, because they gonna say happy birthday and I just wanted a solid color balloon. So yeah, we'll come back to y'all later to check on y'all, see how y'all doing. It's a parking spot right there. Alright. Everything that I need, baby, you are a queen.